Hey folks, Robbie here. This 1976 Impala is finally done. I detailed the rear quarter panel and the bumper guards, side trim, the interior, front grille, headlights, there's the engine bay, detailed the battery with paint. Hopefully you can see this okay. This was a fun build. It'll go up in with my other Impalas and Caprice collection in the cabinet. This is Robbie saying thanks.